Uncharted Drake's Fortune. This is part two. Sorry, it's been about a week or so since the last live stream. I've had some stuff going on, and I got a new TV. Let's continue where we left off. Each Uncharted live stream, like I said before, will most likely be around 30, I'm looking at 30 minutes to an hour. Providing how many times, you know, I don't die as Nathan Drake. If you guys are fans of the Uncharted games, head on over to Retro Replay on YouTube. It is a channel done, or that was made, I believe, by Nolan North, who, as you all know, is Nathan Drake. Basically, what he does is he'll go through and he'll play the Uncharted games. About 2-3 weeks ago, he recently finished up Uncharted 3, so hopefully he'll go on to do Uncharted 4 next. Uncharted 4, I gotta say, is my favorite. In the Uncharted series.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Mainly because it wraps up Nathan Drake's story quite nicely.
Oh, that's funny.
In my opinion.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere.
I plan on live streaming sometime tomorrow. I have a split shift, so I'll probably live stream on my four-hour break that I have. I work 7 to 10 and then 2 to 7. I might. I either that or I'll live stream after I get off. If you guys didn't know, Spider-Man Miles Morales is being released also on the PS4. And the PS5. You can, you guys can
now
go ahead and pre-order
this, my decomposing friend?
The game for both consoles or just for one. I plan on getting it for both.
I think the trail just got warm again.
I plan on getting it for mainly for the PS4, and then when I get the PS5, I plan on transferring.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German
everything
friends
over.
Had a little secret.
I still plan on getting Gotham Knights when it comes out next year. Guys' thoughts on Tom Holland being cast as the young Nathan Drake?
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not going to believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
And then Mark Wahlberg being cast as Victor Sully.
Looks like Drake
Sullivan
and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find
Excuse
of
me.
A lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to...
Like I said before, like I said in the first... Live streaming for the live stream for the Uncharted Lost Legacy. I enjoy the Uncharted game very much, but the only thing I hate, crap. I did not mean to do. But no, like I said, the only thing I hate about the Uncharted game with a passion is the puzzles that you have to solve. Now, I don't mind them, but sometimes, you know, they're hard to do.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. On radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
I meant to do a stealth takedown on the guy, but that didn't work out quite as I planned it. Whew, excuse me. Oh.
We seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
He's here!
Hang on, I forgot how to... Okay, there we go, I got it.
Dang it.
meant to get into cover. I didn't mean to.
Guys aren't messing around.
If you guys have any games you want me to live stream, make sure to put them in the comment section down below. Pretty soon, guys, I'm gonna be. I have my charger or my controller charging, so it should be good enough now so I can charge my phone.
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
Not taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's Marine coordinates.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. Like I said,
Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
Excuse me.
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
See you on the ground?
Right behind you.
Yeah. Okay.
Excuse me.
Hell.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, mate. Thank you. come.
Oh yeah, that'll definitely come in handy. Ooh, I'll be taking that.
Got it!
Man, I was hoping you wouldn't see me. He just blew himself up, idiot. Down there. You gonna hide behind there?
Catch! Run! Run!
Whoa. Okay. Where's the other dude at that was shooting at me? Damn it. Okay, that didn't work out quite like I had hoped. Hey, that I did not mean to do. Excuse me.
Uh-oh.
This is the part of the game that I hate.
Whoa.
Oh, I see where I'm supposed to land.
Whoa.
Good.
Whoa.
Sweet.
Damn it. Yes, I know where to go. I don't need any hints. Oh, crap.
Here. Oh. Better watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elena.
Now I gotta be careful. Crap. Where I step. Okay, I did not mean to do that.
Thank you.
Okay, so the trap's right there. Crap, how am I gonna do this? Like that. Okay, once we get inside is where we will end it. Okay, we'll get to a stopping point here pretty soon.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Wasn't I just out here?
Whoa, whoa.
bust through that window.
I guess we'll take out these guys, and then we'll call it good for part two. This way. Okay, here's... Oh, I see where you're at. I'll be taking that, thank you very much.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad. Lena. What the hell's she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Siapa ini? Vitara Sekara!
Sialano! Chepatan! Buca Pinto!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Alright, guys, we'll end it here for now. Stay tuned later on, hopefully today, for part 3.